Can you hear me without it?
No, you can't. How did you know what I said? So it sounds like you had a wonderful morning, and I understand that the last thing you were just talking about was immigration and issues related to refugees. Okay, so we're going to start. The singers are wondering also. We're going to start with Dios donde quieres estar, which I learned in 1986 from a man named Samir Lopez from Honduras. And this is a song that means you find the divine in your brothers and your sisters everywhere you are, in the church and your homes and your everywhere. So we'll start with that.
So the sopranos and the alto start together, and no one else starts right there. Just. Girls. Lighthearted, super fun, captain fun.
Dios donde quieres, donde quieres, donde quieres, donde quieres, donde quieres estar. Aleluya, gloria a Dios.
Being called forward from here. Let's just hear this.
soprano part, because I know you're dying to hear the call, in case that might be your part.
Oh, freedom! Oh, freedom!
Freedom is coming,
freedom is coming, freedom is coming, oh yes I know. Freedom is coming, freedom is coming, freedom is coming, oh yes I know. Oh yes I know. When you move your lips. could be fake news, but I think it's true. Oh, freedom. Freedom is coming. Freedom is coming. Freedom is coming. Oh, yes, I know. Freedom is coming. Freedom is coming. Freedom is coming. Oh, yes, I know.
Peace.